A massive five-alarm fire burned through a vacant building in Lawrence, Massachusetts tonight. Right now, the fire is out, but at one point, it was so intense, crews from New Hampshire responded to help battle the flames in the paper mill on Merrimack Street. And that's where we find our Nick Spinetto live. And Nick, do we have any idea yet what may have sparked this fire?
Well, Shelley, it's still too early to tell what caused the fire. The fire chief said they'll start that part of the investigation tomorrow. Tonight, though, they are so focused solely on keeping this fire and its hot spots under control.
You can see the smoke from a thorn.
Plumes of smoke filled the sky as an intense fire gripped the city of Lawrence Monday afternoon, well into the night.
I've never seen anything like it. Actually, I've never seen anything in person like that besides on TV. It was quite horrendous. I was really scared.
Nerobis Martinez works across the street from the abandoned paper mill on Merrimack Street. She says it caught fire late in the afternoon.
You could feel it. You could feel as if you were like almost, you know, very close to it.
And took only minutes to spread.
And within half an hour, the sky was just blazing and smokes, and it was just black.
The fire was so bad, it quickly went to five alarms.
It was kind of startling.
Firefighters from neighboring towns, even Salem, New Hampshire, responded to help. A ladder truck from the Salem Fire Department played a key role in putting out the flames. Lawrence Fire Chief John Marsh says the flames were difficult to fight, but they were prepared.
We're ahead of the game at this point, but we'll be here through the night.
Baking for years, the paper mill has caught fire several times since 2009. At one point, there were plans to turn the mill into apartments, but it fizzled out. Now the building faces demolition after the fire tore through it with a burning passion.
Then all of a sudden, the roof came down, and I'm like, oh my God, you know? That sound, it was just like a crackling, everything was just rumbling down.
Now again, the fire is out, but you can see off in the distance there is a crew still on scene here monitoring hot spots. Despite the severity of the situation, fortunately, no one was hurt. We are live here in Lawrence, Massachusetts tonight. Nick Spinetto, WMUR News 9.